Hey there, isn't it, folks, it's Stuart J1210 back with another video, and look what came through the post today. It's the PlayStation 5 pad. Look at it, look at it. Ooh, no, it's pretty swish, I've got to say. But the big question on everyone's lips is, does this work on the PlayStation 4? And the answer is no, not yet. If it does, hopefully there'll be an update and it'll work. Or possibly never. So, unfortunately, I'm not getting a PlayStation 5 because I can't afford it. During these crazy times, money is very tight. I don't know why I got this, but I did because I'm a crazy fool. Hopefully, at some point, I'll be able to play it with friends during these mental times. Don't know when that's going to happen. But I have a pad, so I can play two-player. But yeah, hope that's answered everyone's burning question. Does it work on the PlayStation 4? No, not yet. Possibly might do in the future. This pad feels very good. I can't actually experience all the haptic feedback or whatever the hell it's called in the triggers because it doesn't work on the PS4 at the moment or ever. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. Please stay safe. Peace and love. Take care. Bye.